Thank you. guess the Bureau should start looking for a new head of communications.
Listening to America Overnight, now in our 29th year, lifting the veil between fiction and reality. Thank you for staying up with us. I've been getting a lot of calls about this meteor in Sterling, Colorado. There were reports of a large spherical container that crash-landed in a field outside town. Some government people reportedly took it away. Now, we happen to broadcast from Colorado, and Sterling isn't far. I drove down myself to check it out with members of the America Overnight team. I don't need to tell you, it wasn't long before we found pieces of metal debris scattered in a field. Listeners, this is yet another instance of an unidentified flying object, or UFO, entering our airspace and crashing. That the government took away the evidence under cover of darkness only compounds the fact that these are more than likely visitors from beyond our planet, or dare I say, solar system. Head on over to our website to see pictures of the spacecraft pieces we uncovered. And while you're doing that, our sponsors would like your ear. America Overnight will be right back.
They are very good listeners. You can tell them anything. Or you can sing to them. They like that.
Hey,
You need to scrap that clean or there goes my reputation and honor. And then the good won't swing. It's back. What would kill a bad thing? Paska mikä paska. More of it. This thing is completely leaving from the mitten. Perkele! Saatana! Helvetin helvetti! Loma tulossa ja tällaista paskaa.
I took care of the Tomasi problem. Sorry, I forget he was a coworker.
Don't apologize. That wasn't the real Tomasi. He died when the hiss got him.
You're right. I just didn't want to be insensitive.
Sentimentality is a weakness in situations like these, Jesse. That's Bureau 101.
I don't think Emily's in danger of being called sentimental.
I should get going. Don't let me hold you up.